How to grind the shoe. First, I will grind for the shape of the shoe, and second, I will grind the mechanics for the landing, for the stable mid stance, and for the breakover. You can see here the breakover is at the right place. We grind it here for a smooth landing. We have a completely straight surface for the mid stance, and here at the medial toe and at the lateral toe we have an easy breakover for the turns.